To evaluate each log expression, we'll set each log expression equal to a variable, and then we'll write the corresponding exponential equation to solve for the variable, which will give us the value of the expression. Looking at the notes on the right, log base a of x equals y is equivalent to the exponential equation a to the power of y equals x. Notice a is the base, and the logarithm is equal to the exponent. A nice way to remember how to form the exponential equation is to start with the base and work around the equal sign. Log base a of x equals y is equivalent to a to the power of y equals x. For number one, we'll set the expression equal to x, forming the equivalent exponential equation. We have 2 to the power of x equals 64. And now if we can solve 2 to the power of x equals 64 for x, we know the value of the log expression. And we can write 64 as 2 to a power. Recall 64 is equal to 8 times 8. 8 is equal to 4 times 2. And 4 is equal to 2 times 2. Notice the prime factorization of 64 is 2 to the 6th, which gives us 2 to the x equals 2 to the 6th. Notice now we have two exponential expressions equal to each other. Because the bases are equal, the exponents must be equal, indicating x equals 6. Log base 2 of 64 equals 6. Notice log base 2 of 64 is equal to the power or exponent we raise 2 to get 64. For number 2, we have log base 7 of 7 to the 5th, which is equal to the exponent we raise 7 to get 7 to the 5th, which we should recognize as 5. But let's go ahead and set this equal to x and write the corresponding exponential equation, which is 7 to the power of x equals 7 to the 5th. And notice if 7 to the power of x equals 7 to the 5th, x must equal 5. For number 2, we'll set the expression equal to x, write the corresponding exponential equation, which is 2 to the power of x equals 1/16. This one's a little bit different. We have 2 to the power of x equals 1/16. From here, we can write 16 as a power of 2. 16 is equal to 2 to the 4th, giving us 2 to the x equals 1 divided by 2 to the 4th. From here, we need to use the negative exponent property that 1 divided by 2 to the 4th is equal to 2 to the power of negative 4, indicating 2 to the x equals 2 to the power of negative 4, and therefore x equals negative 4. Log base 2 of 1/16 equals negative 4, because 2 to the power of negative 4 equals 1/16. And for the last example, we'll form our equation. Write the corresponding exponential equation, which is 3 to the power of x equals 243. And now let's determine the prime factorization of 243. Recall the divisibility rule for 3. If the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, so is the number. Notice 2 plus 4 plus 3 is equal to 9. Because 9 is divisible by 3, so is 243. 243 is equal to 3 times 81. 81 is equal to 9 times 9. And 9 is equal to 3 times 3. Notice 243 is equal to 3 to the 5th. If 3 to the x equals 3 to the 5th, x equals 5, indicating log base 3 of 243 equals 5, because 3 to the 5th equals 243. I hope you found this helpful.